I need you to be fierce yourself so that you can inspire the ugly people to buy themselves into gorgeousness. Listen to the word. Fierced. Fierced.
I always wanted to ask you, were there American shows that you watched that, like, were inspirational or, like, helped you with your English?
I had a crush on Chachi from Happy Days.
Oh, wow.
I don't know if they helped me so much with my English as you can hear. Because I'm still, like, barely understandable after living in America for so many years. I don't have the perfect ear for languages, and you should hear my French. They are always like, quoi? Oh my God. I try my best, and they're always like, Mama Mia Mia. You spicy.
We were talking in the hallway about how in Spanish, boss is jefa.
Yes, but female boss.
Female boss, right?
Yes.
But I was like, but here in the U.S., if you call a woman a jefa, those are like fighting words.
Oh, really? Yeah. What does it mean?
It's just, it's like, it's adjacent to like the B word. It's like you're calling someone, you're like, oh, jefa.
Jessica! So you know my assistant calls me jefa.
It's like in America.
But she's British, right. So maybe I can forgive her.
If you
her.
Call someone a jefa, it's like you're saying,
really?
Yes, yes.
I love it.
I love it too.
I'm the jefa. Yes. Thank you for telling me this. I'm learning things every day. I didn't, when we were doing this movie, they started talking about blue waffles, and I really had no idea what they were talking about. And probably you don't either, but it's very not very nasty.
Yeah, very, very nasty.
Yes.
Yes, yes. What else did Tiffany and Rose, I mean, Tiffany loves to twerk. Did you guys?
Tiffany, oh my God, I love her so much.
I know.
Some things I would say, what? And then she would explain it to me, and the explanation sometimes was funnier than the actual joke. I gotta give a lot of credit to Tiff because she would organize every Sunday, it was open house. Anybody from the movie could come. You know, the crew, the cast, and you could bring your friends, your family. I many times I said, oh my God, I was talking to this person forever. Who's that? I don't know. Because she didn't even know some of the people that came to her house. And it just kept it every Sunday we had a ritual, and it was so lovely.